On the road again. Okay. I hate this phone cover. We are on the road to New York City.
Manhattan bitches.
Woo! We got a little red car. It's exciting. And I got my purple drink. Woody's got his purple drink.
Purple's a fruit.
We got our hairs dead. We're on our way. It's about 3 and a half hours to New York's 4. Oh, thanks.
Google Maps says 3 hours, 56 minutes.
Okay, so 4 hours to New York City. Hopefully we stop off into Walmart. So Woody can get on my last nerve. We've just had fun hanging out, not really doing much, but I went to the White House yesterday, which was really cool. Had my Starbucks, and if you're on Facebook, you saw that. Checking in all around DC. It honestly feels like I haven't seen Trey, and we still haven't got... I haven't got any photos with Trey, which is kind of weird. But once we get back from New York City, we're going to Disneyland!
Excuse me, please.
We've had a lot of Crocodile Dundee drinks. These are so good. We got peach as well. And Woody didn't like Twinkies.
Man, not fast.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Not fast.
Well, we went to Firehouse Subs. I was pretty hungry. So I was like, I'll get double meat and I'll get a 12-inch. I didn't even make through 6 inches of that. And I had to get a fork to eat the meat out before I could pick up the sandwich.
Don't ever think you can handle 12 inches when you can only handle 6.
There's only one person I know that can take 12 inches. Your mum. I think that's enough, but we're on the road to New York City and I'm so excited. I love New York. I'm going to run a mark. Bye.